defending really to give him so much space. And Marchena. Delorno. It's easily picked up. Xavi. Poor ball picked off. Vicente. The danger is snuffed out. Xavi. Edmilson. Here's Deco. And Baraka. Vila. Fine through ball down the middle. Ball one. Good defending there. Here's Edmilson. That was a superb interception. And Deco. Here's Eto. What can he do from here? Minutes into the first half. Picks it off. Will he have a dig? Ronaldinho. Well maintained there. We know he can deliver it well. Gets it. Fans will be disappointed there. It's very good to keep absolute concentration in situations like that. Down the right flank. In possession and getting forward here. Xavi. Messi. And Xavi. He's on the rampage. And they still have possession here. That's tidy footwork. Wins possession to stop the attack. Morientes. They're breaking out quickly here. Job on the long run. Keeper fails to get the ball correctly. Defense there, breaking up the attacking flow. Through an end to the attack. And Eto. Julio. Here's Xavi. We start with a throw-in. He's carrying the ball forward. Morientes. To the man in space. Caught offside. Absolutely no question about it. That was the right decision. And Edmilson. Ronaldinho. And Xavi. Here's Edmilson. Here's Van Bronckhorst. Ronaldinho and Xavi. Good pass.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box.
Silva. A mistimed lunge gave away a free kick. And that's a yellow card for him. Maybe a harsh decision it would seem. Didn't get the ball. That's what matters to the referee. Silva. Well won there. Here's Zambrotta. Julio. And Xavi. And Ed Milson. Eto. And the keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. Silva. That pass didn't make it. Breaking through. Neatly done. Really dealt with that threat. And Deco. In the box. Ronaldinho. Couldn't get it on target there.
It's so important for the marker to smack out the attempt for that one.
Marchena. Delorno. It'll soon be half time, and either side really looks like scoring here before the break. Here's Baraka. And Vicente. And it's out. It came off the defender. This one in. The defence has done well so far. Vila. Reasonable effort. Lacked accuracy.
Well, maybe he was unlucky on that one. Did well to find the space for the shot though.
Xabi. Eto. A minimum of 2 minutes to be played for stoppages. Stopped him well there. Can he get the room he needs? No, the finish wasn't there, and it's wide of the right post.
But it begs the question, should he have passed the ball?
And Marchena. Had the ball now. Nicely set up by the through pass there.
It's not a bad looking ball.
Vila. The first 25 minutes is over and the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here.
Tim, how did you see that half?
It's quite tight, Peter. I think if they can just retain possession for longer, then they really stand a chance of winning this one.
Well, we hope it's not going to be the final score, but at the break, it's 0-0. The second half kicks off. How will it shape up? They've switched sides for the second half. Top quality close control. Finds him well. Finds his teammate. Ronaldinho! It's in! Brilliant! That puts them in front. The second half has barely kicked off. That's a splendid header. So the game will really open up now they've scored two of them, because I can't see them just sitting back and defending.
That was a beautiful header.
A real beauty with power in it. His perfect balance in the air made it possible.
This is how the goal happened, and they'll be glad to have opened the score.
Morientes. Here's Baraka. The defender was quick to see this one. And Deco. Deco.
With the pass.
Good footwork creates a counter attack. Just the keeper to beat.
Well, the cut well, very well indeed.
Delorme. That lacks accuracy. And Messi. Which service could give them another goal. Got it away then with his head. He's well beaten to the ball there. Hang on to the ball there. Messi. Here's Eto.
Good tight defensive play there. You just can't give your opposition a chance on goal. Can't you notice? Forward pressure.
The manager is going to throw on two new players. Hoping for more goals, here's another striker. Can he find the space? And Xavi. To the man in space. Well, he went for the shot, but it just wasn't good enough.
Well, I think the shot didn't connect well enough with his foot there, did it? Unfortunately for him.
Here's Joaquin. Tovano. He's looking for support. Ah, they've split the defence wide open. It's over. Too high.
Not bad attempt, but just didn't have the quality.
Eto. And Messi. They're in possession down the right flank. And he sends it in. The defender heads it clear. Deco! Looking around for support. Baraka. Here's Vila. Silvano. Here's Baraka.
But this could be interesting.
Ball one, good defending there.
Ball still with them here.
Deco. And Jabi. They're making good progress down the right side. Stopped him illegally there. Could so easily have gone into the book then. The ref has taken a lenient view there. Baraka. Here's Vila. Stayed on the ball, promising position here. Referee says that's a fair challenge.
Almost 75 minutes have gone.
Delorno. Eto. And Messi. And they still have possession here. Baraka. And Vila. And Joaquin. There's the whistle and the flag is up. He was just caught offside there. And he lays it back. Went in and won the ball too. And now the counter-attack. Arrives in the box. And Deco. Ronaldinho. Messi. Inside the box now. Here's Vila.
Chance to counter-attack here. He's still on the run.
Vila!
Another shot blocked by the keeper.
They must be wondering what they have to do to beat this goalkeeper today.
Edmilson. Ronaldinho. But only the one goal down here then. With 5 minutes to go, can they snatch an equaliser? Can he create something here? Silva. Here's Vila.
Silvano. Breaking out. Defends well here.
Breaking through.
Here's real danger.
Sturdy defence here.
A huge roar from the crowd as the referee blows the final whistle. It's always shattering to lose, but I think they can still be very proud of their performance here. They've played some wonderful football. That is acknowledged certainly by their fans, who are cheering them to the hilt here.
So Trevor, no shot there. Not at all. Before the manager to see a few positives from the performance, maybe they can build on this. The loss.
that's it for this afternoon's broadcast, so thank you, Trevor.
Anytime, Peter.
It's just time for me to say goodbye from us both.